First, I'm applying some highlighter in the inner corner and under the brow bone. Then I'm applying a light cream color all over my eyes. For the crease, I'm starting out by using this army green color. To deepen it a bit, I'm using a dark brown. For the camouflage pattern, I'm just dotting on some irregular shapes on top of the crease. I'm using the same green for my eyeliner. I'm adding some lighter dots to the pattern as well. For the finishing touches, I'm adding a little glitter liner in the crease. And that is everything. I hope you enjoyed this look. Thank you so much for watching.